Well, it was inevitable. We've grown so lazy we need the salt and pepper to come to us. Wind them up and these perky salt and pepper bots will waddle your way. They live to serve and they're made of food-grade plastic.